That's so funny. Delub, you're always there for me. Oh yeah, it's running so well. And I, so all of my gear is NZXT, and I downloaded an NZXT monitor to monitor my stats, and it's way better. It's just awesome. I had to get a new fan. I'm always there. Oh, Delub. Some things just don't change. Hey, if I go to the snowy place, do you wanna help me kill the dragon over there? How are you? Long time. Oh, you can't help? Okay. How are you? Long time no see. What's new? Baby girl. Let's see. Smithing stone. Playing a game with a mate. Good. It's awesome. Where's the chest with a medallion? Did I already get that medallion half? Is it a key item? Haha, I do already have this one. Okay, then. I want to go to get the right half. I think I'm going there. Yeah, I guess I'll get there from here. What game are you playing with your mate? Or should I say, what game are you playing with your mate? Bro? Broski? I don't even know what that is. Orcs Must Die. Is that a Lord of the Rings game? Because orcs are from Lord of the Rings, right? I can't go through this. Oh, all right. Well, that's intense. Okay. Alright, let's see. Here we go. This is where I want to be. Okay. I like how I just had to update my game and now my guy doesn't have a torso. Know what I'm saying? No! Don't poison me. Darn it. Well, that's an annoying little feature. That one. Oh, there's a lot of these guys. Oh, back up, back up. Don't get poisoned. Don't get poisoned. That'd be good. Through the wall, are you serious? That's stupid. Alright, well, FromSoft. You made me update my game, and now it's not working, so... figure it out. Ay, ay, ay. Just gonna skirt on past. There we go. Boom, baby. Anything up here that's gonna kill me immediately? No? Good. Hey, there we go. The Dectus Medallions. Now we got them both. That's good stuff. I still don't have a torso. Oi! Should have looked a little closer before leaping, but that's okay. There they are. Okay. Good to know. Yep. That's fine. Shoot, I shouldn't have. Nice try, guy. Hey, what's up, Gorandon? Oh no. Oh, that's tragic. That makes me so sad. Gorandon, I blame you. That broke my heart. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry. No, I'm just kidding. It's not your fault, Gorandon. Gorandum. My B. Nothing much. How about you? Oh, you know. I just got the Decatus Medallion sides. I want to go get the, I want to go get some Ida, those glove words to upgrade my stuff. Homie G. Skillet Biscuit. I think that'd be good. Jump. Golden rune. Got it. I want to, I guess, jump. Are you serious, homie? This guy? Oh no. Come on, man. Oh, I just don't want anything to do with any of these guys. I need a drink. Son of a biscuit. Son of a biscuit. Son of a biscuit. Did you see that? That was tragic. That hurt my feelings. I took that personally. Do you play Elden Ring, Gorandon? The biscuit life! The biscuit life. Son of a biscuit. Oh. Okay. Welp. Steam upgraded my Elden Ring and then it crashed, so I blame Steam. Do you prefer playing games or watching games? Yo, yo, yo! Welcome, people, to the biscuit life. I like that. I'm gonna use that. Welcome to the biscuit life. You're not on Twitch much, or you don't play games on Twitch much? Okay, you know what? I just restarted my game and I still don't have a torso. FromSoft, you took away my torso. And honestly, I don't appreciate that. If my game crashes again, my computer's running fine. Everything, all the specs are just great. So if my computer dies again, don't stream at all. Gotcha, I feel you. Well, welcome to Twitch. This is the party channel. Life over here with me is a never-ending party. Dodge. Nope, that didn't go my way. Alright. Let's just forget. Nope, that didn't go my way either. What the heck? That was close. Oh my gosh. Golly. A party of sadness and pity? Golly, man. DeLub is not particularly supportive of my cause. Well, he actually is particularly supportive, but at the same time, not. You know what I mean? All right. How do I get to the cool item? I would like to get to the cool item, please. How is it even possible that mice do so much damage? Oh shoot. Are you serious? I'm poisoned. Oh my gosh. This is depressing. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, that was depressing. Okay, I'm gonna go get my runes and then yeet myself out of here. All right, this is plenty. Oh my gosh. Go random, it is depressing. How astute. Ah. I have to go all the way around. Darn it. That's a lot of runes, though. Bye, Felicia. Yeet. That quickly. Okay. Phew. Man, these guys are high maintenance. Oh, there's six of them over there now? Jeez. Alright. Well. Can I fast travel? Oh, yeah. Okay, great. I didn't know how long I'd be able to fast travel, so. Okay, well, that's good. That's good. Now, let's do this. But I want to sneak over there again. Like I did last time. So they don't aggro the big giant dudes. Love, at what point is it normal to unlock the Dectus lift? Like, is this a later game thing that I'm rushing, or? The Dectus lift. That's the left and right medallions that I just got, so I can use this lift. Oh, the Dectus lift. It's the big lift guarded by the two giants. I'll show you here. This thing. Grand Lift of Dectus, there we go. This thing. Hey, there are my hands, that's pretty cool. My hands are back. Oh, jeez. Where's the sound? I wonder if that's my fault. Whoa! That's really cool. That is rad. still don't have a torso. Whatever. What are you gonna do? That grand lift. Okay, so all my sound is on at different levels. Okay. Bellum Highway. Interesting. Okay, new zone. What do we got here? 5 is that way. I'm just gonna go this way and go find that cave thing. I wonder, I bet I'm gonna have to be low. Maybe not. Oh well. Oh shoot. Oh my gosh. Uh-huh. So it's a thing that gives you madness if it can see you, and then rats that make it so that you can't hide. Wicked. Oh, not what I wanted. Just gonna let the madness drop off.
Okay.
Great. Guarded by this dude, huh? Got him! I thought that was gonna be way worse than it was. Okay. Ooh, the beast eye quivers. What does that mean? What the heck does that mean? The beast eye quivers? Okay, well. We're okay. Let's. All right, one of those, huh? Aw, jeez. This is taking so much more concentration than it should. Jeez, I don't like this. Not worth it. Crabby for a friggin' frick frack patty whack. No. Oh my gosh. None of this is worth anything. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Blech. Are you serious? What was that? You jerk. Oh my gosh. What a jerk. I'm livid. Livid. Well. Golly. It's not even that these guys will be hard, it's just annoying. Jeez, okay. This guy's, like, terrifying me. I don't want to fight these guys? Is that how you would say that? That's how I would say that. Okay, so... I'm like... No! Death! Darn it! Ah! Bleh. Death and destruction. Shoot. Gosh darn it. Okay, well, we're gonna get it. We're gonna get it, we're gonna get it, we're gonna get it. I didn't know they were actually that weak. I thought they were way more formidable than that. Nice, okay, I didn't realize the skeletons were that easy either. I wish I didn't take that damage, but that's really okay. I didn't want to wake any of those guys up. Whatever. Dude, just die. Oh my gosh. That's what I want for my birthday. You to die and never come back. Would you do that for me? Thanks! Oh my gosh. That was so stupid. That was so stupid. I'm gonna rage. Oh my gosh, that's just so dumb. That was so annoying. I hate that just happened. Oh my gosh. Gosh. Are you freaking kidding me? Gosh, that's so annoying. That is so stupid. That's so stupid. I'm pissed. That's so stupid and annoying. Oh my gosh. They're not even strong. They're just annoying. F you, dude. F you. Come on, man. Golly, every bit of that was so annoying. My goodness gracious. Down in one. I just don't want to die again, so. Go. Both annoying things dead. Great. Liar ahead. What's the lie? Hidden path ahead? Where's the hidden path? No hidden path. That's the liar. Okay, well, you don't have the right, oh, you don't have the right. What if I gesture? Alright, how do I get through here? Friends. How do I get through here? Because that's the thing I need. Okay, let's see. No hidden path, then what is it? What could the solution be? Oh, he went swimming. Maybe I should go swimming. Already don't have a horse, so... Honestly, this is the only area that looks like it could be a hidden path. But, there's nothing there. The answer's not fire. Nothing over here. Weird. Okay. Are there any more living crabbies? Don't think so. You don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. Therefore, you don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. Do I have the left? But it's not there. All right, Yugle. Boom, boom, boom. All right. Got it. Okay. I needed some help, and that's okay. It's okay to get help, guys. Oh, I have one more heal. That's fine, let's try not to need it. Try up, that's what that meant. Golly, freaking frick! It's... oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. This is so frustrating. It's not even hard, it's just annoying as frick. Oh my gosh. Like, these are weak enemies. And the skeletons don't die consistently. Stupid, stupid. Also, firebombs. Whoever's idea it was to have firebombs as a regular occurring thing. Stupid. Damn it. Oh my gosh, this is so annoying. Of course, a super annoying thing would be in the super annoying dungeon. This is so annoying and dumb and stupid. Isn't that right, boy? Isn't this so annoying and dumb? Isn't it so annoying and dumb? Stupid, annoying, stupid. I'm gonna lose it, I'm telling you, dude. Yes, you're a good boy. Are you loving daddy when you're stressed out? Assassin's Cerulean Dagger. Cool. Black knife print. Ooh. Oh. Oh. good fight, man. That was not a pro fight, but GG, homie. Fall down the hole to the left. I think this is the hole. I just beat the boss, so nothing's gonna come kill me, right? There's a number of levers here. Gosh dang it! Somewhere a heavy door has opened. Stupid skeletons. Heavy skeletons. Bye, Felicia. No, you're kidding me. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my gosh. Whatever. That brings me right to the entrance. I'm not gonna go back for the stupid runes. I would have 30,000 runes right now. Oh my gosh. Just kill me. Holy required ahead. Your face is required ahead. Well, let's see. Ay, ay, ay. Nope, 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 nope. Just not happy about the annoying ghosties. Just grand. It's okay, it's very doable. It's only gonna take two holy smashes. It's just annoying, those stupid skeletons. Come on, why didn't you load when I was poised to attack? Those guys are so annoying. This is not a hard fight. This is just so irritating. Oh my goodness. I'm raging. I'm raging. I'm gonna rage, guys. Oh my gosh. Delub, do you hear me raging? Darn it, darn it, darn it, darn it, darn it, darn it, darn it. Well, that helped not at all. I don't know what it was that did so much damage. If it was just my normal blade, though, I'm just running, swinging. Like, it's not hard, it's just the annoying skeletons. You only hear music to your ears? Yeah, whatever. Oh my gosh. Twin Sage Sorceress Ashes. That was so not worth it. Oh my goodness. And there's a death root that I can give to Mr. Beastie. Oh my gosh. Let me make a list of things that just were not worth it. That was the most annoying dungeon. Grave Glovewort up to 4, so that's nice. Golly. Was that the worst thing you've ever experienced? Because that might have been the worst thing I've ever experienced. Like, not literally, but like, in an I'm feeling kind of whiny because that sucked so bad kind of way. Every scary skeleton. Okay, well, this is what I wanted to do in the first place, so. Good.
Greetings, are you here for spirit?
I think I am. No, where's my ghost glove words? I did all that mostly just to get ghost glove words. Well.
Well, I took you no matter lay out your own.
Where is the Sofria well? Celia Crystal Tunnel. I'll be right back. BRB. All right. We back, baby. Gameplay. Boom. And I want... No. Sofria will. There we go. Far east side of Limgrave. Let's see. Zap, 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 zoo. Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay, hold on. What is this trying to tell me? What? What is that nonsense? What is this nonsense? And I can't. Oh well. There we go. How to get to Sofria River. Just northeast of the Minor Erd Tree, east of Mistwood. Minor Erd Tree. Just northeast. The Sofria Well's small domed building. Mistwood. This Minor Erd Tree. Small domed location. Okay. Let's just go straight north here. That's what we'll do. I want to level up. I should have just done this off stream, but I really want to level up my summonings. Because they're just not pulling much weight. Oh, there you are. Yeah, I think I'm cool. No. Nope. Don't crash. Do not crash. Please don't crash. Why are you crashing? You update and now all of a sudden you crash? Oh, come on, game. Come on, game. Be a buddy. Be a pal. Well, there you go. She crashed. It's not my computer. My computer is fine. I wonder if Steam can't handle it. Well, tell you what, I'll come back, and then next time I will have stronger spirit summons, and we'll go take on a big dragon, and Dilub can help. Or not. Whatever. If he'll grace us with his presence. Catch you on the flippity flip.